been doing. But I do get a good crowd though. But we always have fun in my chat. I do plan to be streaming very soon. What has been stopping me is sometimes I'll be setting up to stream and I'll get a call, I'll get text, somebody needs me, and I'm just like, oops, okay, stream, you gotta wait. And anyway, look forward to that stream. And again, follow my team, Power Planet Tears. We got some awesome people on my team, and we are a charity team. We raise money for different organizations. Currently, we're raising money for Macular Degeneration Association. So please follow my team. If you like me, you will love my team. And yes. Thank you very much, CCL, for having me here. I had fun.
Yeah, that's our best friend community. So definitely follow twitch.tv/PowerPlanetTears. They're awesome. Cool. All right. Well, we're going to switch it up. We're going to take a quick break. Do I steal your viewers? No, only when you host, it'll show that you're hosting, and your viewers that come to your channel, it will count towards our viewer count. So now hosting only helps the channel that's being hosted. So it's awesome.
It'll show up in the host list, all the people hosting right. us. So exactly. Like, it'll be more apparent that we're streaming.
But your viewers that are watching, they'll still be in your chat, though. So, all right, we're going to take a quick break, guys. And so stream's going to get real quiet. And again, we're raising money for a Children's Miracle Network Hospital. So if anybody wants to leave a small donation, get us through the night, we really appreciate it. And we'll be right back with some Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Be right back, everybody.
The original Bayonetta?
Bam. There we go. We're back. We're live. We're back.
Back.
We're about to play some Bayonetta.
So, I'm going to mute my mic for just a second while I eat this wonderful macaroni that I made for the stream.
Oh, snap.
So you're giving us macaroni?
What? If you guys want some. Now, I did leave it in the oven a little too long, so it's not that wonderful golden orange color that I like. Also, it has
broccoli. There's no audio. Wait, y'all have audio. Get out of here. Y'all have audio. Don't y'all try to fool me.
What are you talking about?
Huh? I'm talking to the stream. They're talking to us. They can hear all of us.
Oh. What are you talking about?
I just told y'all we're back live. They can hear y'all talking about your food and all that craziness.
Where? Okay. No. Anyway.
Look at this. I know I'm a dust Vince in this because he can't even sit at his desk. Like, that dude stepped away and didn't come back. Man.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okay. All right, guys. So, yeah, we're going to play some Bayonetta here. We're going to do a race. And this will be the game that we're playing through the throughout the night. So once Vince gets back, we'll get started.
Mother Nature was calling, and I could not tell her no.
Was she like, Vince?
She was like, "Hey, yo, Vince, yo, I'm calling. You better pick up, sucker."
That's a very manly Mother Nature.
Yo, Mother Nature was fierce though.
Alright, everybody in the chat.
You guys, there's an echo. Can you guys hear everybody fine? No.
Test 1, 2. What about now?
I think it's good.
We're good now?
Ah. Oh.
Did you play, Jewel? I think, both of us played the first Bayonetta. Back when it first,
played.
When it first came out.
I worship.
He did, indeed.
Oh, Bayonetta.
Man says he worship. Audio's good, cool. This is the first playthrough of this, though. Okay, I'm on the screen that says this title. Uses autosave feature.
It's loading it up now. Delicious.
Uh oh, Fred's winning so far.
This is just gonna be a friendly race, y'all. Don't
you
worry.
Said good. I'll go easy on him. Press any button, gotta get my controller set up.
Did that just say the end? Whoa.
That's like the first time.
You have a clear save
so
already.
I had played this.
I loaded it up earlier.
Just to beat it real fast.
I sure have wasn't like story highlighted, so let me know when you have story highlighted.
I'm on the screen that says this title is an autosave feature. Okay, story is highlighted. So we can do story.
Mm-hmm.
On 3, 1, 2.
Fight!
3. Oh, wait. What are we playing this on?
Hardest difficulty.
Second climax.
Ready?
Hardest.
Down again.
Okay. Yep. Go. Yeah. Go for it. All right. Here we go. We're getting started. Yeah, I heard this game is pretty good. Death counter. There'll be no death. Yeah, I thought.